I lived in New York half my life. I grew up in South Carolina, but I went to college in New York, and I lived there pretty much ever since. And so, and it's a big part of the show. So I think that's what inspired it. And you know, when I'm thinking of ideas for the show, a lot of time I'm in New York, and I was just walking around my neighborhood, and I live near Chinatown, and I just thought about how all these shows, these, you know, whatever you want to call this trend of auteur TV or whatever, it's usually about a similar type of person, you know, whether it's me or Donald or Issa or whoever, it's never like some old lady in Chinatown. And it just made me really curious, like, well, what would those people's master of none be? And I think that was the goal of that episode. And so we spent a lot of time interviewing all these different people and just trying to kind of just show the idea that everyone has comedy and drama and romance in their life, and everyone's life is very interesting and worth exploring and learning about, and I felt really good about the episode.